away by the river so clear. The ladies were winding their way, and Pharaoh's little daughter stepped down in the water to bathe in the cool of the day. Before it was dark, she opened the ark and found the sweet infant was there. Before it was dark, she opened the ark and found the sweet infant was there. And away by the water so blue, the infant was lonely and sad. She took him in pity and thought him so pretty, and it made little Moses so glad. She called him her own, her beautiful son, and sent for a nurse that was near. She called him her own, her beautiful son, and sent for a nurse that was near. River so clear, they carried the beautiful child to his own tender mother, his sister and brother. Little Moses looked happy and smiled. His mother so good done all that she could to rear him and teach him with care. His mother so good done all that she could to rear him and teach him with care. That was red. Little Moses, the servant of God, while in him confided, the sea was divided as upward he lifted his rod. The Jews sailed across while Pharaoh's host was drowning in the waters and lost. The Jews sailed across while Pharaoh's host was drowning in the waters and lost. And away on the mountain so high, the last one that ever might see, while in his victorious, his hope was most glorious, he'd soon o'er the Jordan be free. When his labor did cease, he departed in peace and rested in the heavens above.